I'm Rami Megdachi, and I founded Lola James Harper in 2013. This project is really about scents of places we love. In 1997, I met perfumer Benoît Lapouzat and Pierre Bourdon, two generous, talented, amazing perfumers that just introduced me to that world of fragrance, of scents and emotions. They just explained me how it's linked to memory, how it links to rituals, how composing essential oils is that art of composing emotions. And they really changed the course of my life by opening my understanding to fragrance world. I began to travel around the world and to try to know more, and I realized how the more I was traveling and encountering inspiring places, the more I wanted to link them to scents. So in 2000, I met Jean-Louis Coste and I proposed to create the collection of perfumery for the Hotel Coste. So he presented me with his friend Olivia Jacobetti, a renowned, talented perfumer that also opened my understanding and generously just gave me some of her wisdom about perfumery. So we began to work on that full range of perfume products for Hotel Coste. Will it be candle, room spray, eau de toilette, soap, etc. And we launched that in 2001, and it's still there and it's still existing, and people are still sharing it and taking from the reception of the hotel the memory of their journey, of their moment in the Hotel Coste, that is in the heart of Paris next to Place Vendôme. And then I've met Colette, another Mecca. It's really the fashion Mecca. Even if it closed 2 years ago, it's still the most important concept store that ever existed. And Colette and Sarah just let me work on their Air de Colette, that was the scent of that concept store. And then I met Jack Garcia, the designer and decorator of the Hotel Coste, and we worked on the scent of his chateau in France. Then after Jacques Garcia, I had the chance to meet the Rébier family, owners and founders of the Hotel La Réserve de Genève, a huge, magnificent palace, and worked on their candle and room spray. In 2005, I met Réjeanne and Michel Lacoste, two amazing people, an amazing couple. Now they're great friends, and we decided to work on the scent of clay tennis courts and golf courses, scents of places that Lacoste really loves. I just began to meet more and more founders of places and to try to find the scent that can be legitimately linked to the emotion and to the design and to the moments that they are creating with their clientele. And to be honest, it's really an amazing job, because I really feel that when people have a week or 2 days or 3 days in a great place and they can go with the scent of that moment, it's like a gift, because they can light the candle and forever they can reopen that emotion. So while traveling, for sure, I began to meet inspiring places that I feel inspiring that are not that known, like vinyl stores or recording studios or art galleries or movie theaters, guitar shops. So I began to work on those places that are for me inspiring but are not renowned. And in 2013, I decided to launch Lola James Harper as the collection of those scents, of those amazing places, more like a poetry, because nobody knows really those places. But the idea is to plunge and to push people in that imaginary world. Since then, when I meet a known place, we do it as a collaboration with Lola James Harper. So we began with the Mama Shelter. I've met Jérémy, Benjamin and Serge Trigano, three amazing guys that have created the Mama Shelter. It's a lifestyle hotel, and I love spending time with my family in those Mama Shelter around the world. So we worked on a Lola James Harper Mama Shelter collab candle line for each hotel. And then we've met Lululemon, and we worked on the scent of the place where they invented and created Lululemon, and so on. I've met Third Man Records, a vinyl record shop of Jack White. I went to Nashville to see that great place, and I worked on the scent of Third Man Record Shops. Bangalufsen, they have their head office that they call the farm in the middle of a prairie, a huge building in woods and iron. So we did the scent of that place too, that inspiring place. Recently we've met Justin Bain, a talented creative director and entrepreneur that's creating a collection of boutique hotels. And we've been working on the scent of the Mac Arthur Place, that is a really beautiful boutique hotel just in the middle of nature. Michel and Rejane Lacoste opened a family friend house in Morocco, in the Palmeraie in Marrakech. And they put on some amazing parties there with all their family and friends. It's really beautiful place. We just decided to do a candle that represents that place called the Rejane Dar, that means house in Arabic. So what I really want is to create a family of collab scents, of collab candles and room spray of amazing places around the world. So when they are not known and it's not a collab, they are in our classical candle line, and when they are brands, it's a collab candle. And we're also super proud to do the scents of places where we are and where we partner, like Bon Marché or Merci in Paris, or Maxfield in Los Angeles, or Lovadonde in New York, Los Angeles, and Amagansett. And there is also one unique scent. It's the Colette concept store scent. For 20 years, I was with Sarah and Colette working on the Air de Colette, and when they closed 2 years ago, they generously and friendly just gave me the scent. They called me and said, okay, Rami, your project is about scent of places. Don't you want to keep the scent of Colette? So the Air de Colette now is in the Lola James Harper collection forever. So I'm so proud to keep the scent of that legendary, amazing place. So just to know that in our collection we have forever the scent, the fig of Colette, really make me proud, happy, and it expresses exactly the point of Lola James Harper, will it to bring to everyone scents of places we love, scents of inspiring places all around the world.